hang on. That, if you climb in there, you could touch them. That's kind of weird. They should probably have a thing in there saying no touchy touchy.
No touchy gibbon.
Yeah, but if you put your finger in the gibbon enclosure, no finger comes out.
Yeah. He's just grabbing the leash from outside. I've never seen them do that.
Come on, Tima, I don't want to pull you away, but I also know you want to go see Miss Indy. So let's go see if we can.